Florida Senate will not block the suspension of embattled Broward County election supervisor Brenda Snipes. The Republican Senate president says there is simply not enough time to investigate the allegations against Snipes before her resignation takes effect. She had hoped to resign January 4th, but Governor Rick Scott suspended her, citing incompetence and negligence of duty. Scott appointed Peter Antonacci to take her place.